Good morning, everyone. And today is Tuesday, February 27th, 2018. And we're heating up a hot pocket, egg and bacon, and I'm drinking a doo-doo. I'm going to show you what I won last night. I forgot to show it to you guys. I won this mug. It can heat up for 8 hours for hot chocolate. And then it can heat up for 8 hours with ice. Without ice, it's 12 hours. Might use this cup at work. But I'm thinking I should wash it first, because in today's OT outfit of the day for going out with my dad's friend, I think we're going to Ulta, those kind of stores, Walmart for or soda, brace, shoes. These pants are from Maurice's, and I'm wearing a black cami from Arrow. I'm wearing my Rue 21 shirt. It's coral, and it has a pocket right there. Then I'm wearing this gray Zobas sweatshirt. It's for my brother, and my liner's from Walmart. This is from the State Fair. Rain. Guess why I forgot to put on my bracelets. Quick, and I'll put them on quick. They're from Claire's and Walmart. No, not Walmart. Claire's and Amazon. My Harry Styles one is in my purse because it's really loose. I'll just wear these two on this wrist. I know I need more merch. I might not wear One Direction on Thursday because I might wear all my Justin Bieber merch. And my makeup. I wash my face, I cleanse it, wash it, cleanse it, and all that other stuff. Blush, foundation, I don't put any eyeshadow on or any of that. I just straightened it and blow dried it, and I just did mascara, putting that black belt on, and eat quick. So it's just Bud Donald's. Yeah, there's only Donald's across the street from Walmart. We're almost be able to catch up, but we have some ketchup. I'm cooking with Lizbeth today. Later on, after she's done with her appointment, I'll eat and let the dog out quick, and I gotta let you guys go.
Bye.